Give it up for Oasis.
Who is Alan McGee?
Alan.
You Alan McGee?
Alan McGee.
Let's rewind.
I'm going to be a millionaire one day. Thank you, Glasgow. Good night.
Have you got your sister's makeup on? If I see much as hear you mention those sexy pistols, you'll wish you were never born.
You look ridiculous!
Have you ever even been to London? Do you know anyone there?
No, I can be whatever I want to be in London.
It's good to have a dream.
Are you sure about him?
We need more dreamers in this family.
Do you have any more bands on your label?
Label?
I knew we could take over the world.
I have a dream. We're going to be bigger than YouTube.
Big day tomorrow.
It's fine. I know what I'm doing.
At this rate, how long can we survive?
Alan, we're already dead. Now could things get any worse?
Oh. The Bailiffs.
Bailiffs?
Oh, man.
No. We've got a band called the Bailiffs.
Later.
Every now and then, a band comes along that changes your life.
I'd like to welcome to the stage, Oasis.
Now you had one of the biggest bands in the world. Where does it go from here?
Call it what it was. It was a breakdown.
We're not in control. You got so many people that love you. I just want you to get better at it.
Wilbur told me you are killing the music business.
I make things happen.
Be a punk. Be a rebel always, because there's always something to rebel for.
So, what is this film? Documentary?
No, it's a biopic. Forrest Gump meets Boys in the Hood.